Constellation Furyk and Friends. It is back. Just when we start missing the players, we're missing the PGA Tour full time. The First Coast gifted with the presence of some of our legends of the game once again, this time at Timuquana Country Club. Absolutely gorgeous place out there right by NAS. Jack's that side of town. If you've never been, you need to go try and check it out. Leah Shields live covering all aspects of the weekend, the tournament for the fans and the family as well. Good morning, Leah.
Hey, good morning. Yes, we're right outside of the Timuquana Country Club clubhouse. Of course, beautifully lit behind us this morning. Still very dark on the course behind my camera right now, but hopefully we'll show you around later. And like you mentioned, this is for the legends, 50 and older in golf. All the pros will be teeing off later this morning, just a few hours. But with a check of my time, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. So let's head to the Tito's tent. Before the 10 a.m. tee time, first, Tito's tee time.
Hey, I'm Kristen, and this is Noelle, and we're here with Tito's at Furyk and Friends. Today, we're pouring some Mulligan Marys and a little bit of transfusions.
No coffee here.
We do a lot of transfusions in the morning somehow. This is our Mulligan Mary.
So it's the take on a Bloody Mary, correct?
Yeah, baby. A little hot and spicy mix. And then this one right here will be our transfusion, which is a golf club classic. With a little bit of grape juice, a little Tito's, of course, some ginger ale, and I like a little lime juice in mine. I go a little heavy on my lime juice.
These cover at least two food groups, right?
Balanced breakfast.
All right, I'm here with the tournament director, Adam Renfro. Thank you so much for waking up dark and early with us. We want to know, what else can we experience on the course?
Well, we've got something for all fans, starting with our Publix Tailgate Village. Fans that want to watch football while watching great golf, we've got at least 5 screens over there, 2
nice.
Jumbo screens to watch football, so we're excited about that. Our Circle K Party Porch features discounted beers for every birdie made on the 7th hole.
And then $2, right?
$2 beers after every birdie. And then we have our Kids Zone presented by Jacksonville Zoo and Garden. So we're family-friendly, entertainment for everybody, football here. So we've got something for every fan.
Awesome. And we are going to be talking with some people from the Jacksonville Zoo later this morning. We got to speak with them a little bit ahead of time, finding out some of the crazy animals yesterday that they're going to be bringing out here to the course this weekend. So stay tuned. Adam, thank you. We're going to talk to you a little bit more in about 30 minutes here in Good Morning Jacksonville. For now, sending it back to you. Live, Leah Shields, First Coast News, on your side.